Good morning, students. I have discussed about types of sentence. There are three types of sentence, such as one, statement, number two, interrogative, number three, statement interrogative, number three, command, number four, exclamatory. Today's simple sentence number two, compound sentence number three, complex sentence. But today I have discussed simple sentence. There are four types of declarative sentence. Interrogative sentence, imperative sentence, sentence, exclamatory. Take example. Declarative sentence. I am a boy. He goes to school every day. Then interrogative sentence. What class are you in? Number two. Who is your F-A-T-H-E-R? Three. What kind of is imperative sentence CLOS, close the door STAY, stay at home, go outside, exclamatory. Exclamatory PNC how fast he runs number 2 asla What beauty, beautiful rose is. But some grammarian. But some grammarian thought. UGT thought about the sentence kinds of seven or kinds of four. But today's rain and Martin told about the sentence Four. We have discussed about mimic the hour. Sentence known as vacuo that CLOS close the student student like making kinds of source and thought of lullabies. A group group of think and thought of ponder and also kinds of comparison. Compound sentence such as THERE, there are one finite verb and other than other verbs. Example is she dances well, but sings also he will dance and sing. Complex sentence which is one finite verb and other infinite verb like no leap of the tree, like but. Although he is poor and honest, HONEST.